is that the fact that when I'm fighting something and I think, oh, I want that, I want like that armor, I want that head, I can literally chop that body part off and then have it. That's the only thing that's making me want to play it, because I just don't do robots. But yeah, we have technically got that. It's just the surge. I need to spend my money on something, because I'm pretty much wasting it, because I'm not buying anything. I need to spend it on something. But what? Is there anything from merchants that I could buy? It just seems like a waste, because I have to spend it. Yeah, I can remember. Shit, there's that dude up there in the dude with the fucking lightning bolt. Yeah, right. Because the big fish came here. Yeah, the big fish destroyed the bridge. Don't you dare. That's the one thing I've always hated about Souls games as well. It's not cheating. They throw something, it curves around planet, then it hits you. I hate stuff like that. Yeah, that ricks. I came here. An item at the top, on the top right, and I just couldn't get to it, and then I went down here and I died, and I thought, right, I'm coming off to the back corner. Get up here. Oh god, she's kicking me back. That killed me! Fucking hell! She's got a right kick! See that? There are some awful mages in Dark Souls 2, for example, the one that throw magic balls with aim bot, basically. Pretty much every Souls game, anything that throws something, they've got aim bot. It follows you. No matter what. Every Souls-based game, anything that throws something, it follows you. No matter what. Mate, she's got a right kick. No matter what it is, it follows you. Great example, it's with this. It's when I was versing that stupid monkey. Yeah, arrows that curve out of nowhere, yeah, exactly. Same when I was fighting this stupid monkey. That's supposedly undead, but yeah, I've got the mortal sword and I don't stab it to kill it. When he shoves his hand up his arse and then he throws poo at you. Yeah, good luck. If you're far away, mate, you're getting hit by it. No doubt about it. The only way you're going to dodge that, if you can predict that he's going to do it, and then you've literally got to bolt it towards him. It's the only way you're dodging it. There's no way you're dodging that shit. How the hell did you get over there? Or did I just run and jump? I don't think it is, because it's going to kill me. This seems like a pretty good place to farm. So you get quite a lot. Oh, how do you go up here? Do you go up here? Do you go this way? To get to that building? No. Just play another path. That's another thing I hate about it. To be fair, it's just my personal opinion. The one thing I just don't like about this game is like you go in one way, you see one way, and you think, right, I'll go that way, and the next minute it splays onto other different places, and it's like, mate. You're just doing my OCD where I like to look everywhere. Yeah. That's how you can tell if it's a Souls-based game as well, where you backstab someone clearly in front of someone, and then you just think, yeah, it's sort of. It ain't no Metal Gear. Oh yeah, also if the game runs... I'm gonna die. And die by some fish dog. Dark Souls 2 out of all three of them is the most confusing when you try to find your way, and Sekiro is close to because you have that mobility that should allow you to fall, find all sort of paths. Yeah, like, well, it's not really that bad though on Souls because you can't jump everywhere. Like what you pretty much just said, but with Souls, it's like, well, I've always played Souls, if I'm coming somewhere, if I'm going somewhere, and then it leads me somewhere else, whoa, mate, there's something around here, I didn't see them, it's one of them monks, one of them stupid mages, I'll be going. I did it on this before I went to the temple. I was going somewhere and I seen a shrine. I thought, right, I'm not going to go that way because that's the new way. Because I seen a path back there, and I went that way and it led me to the temple. And I thought, right, I'm not going to go back. I'm just going to go back up front. And then obviously that's what I did. I always play Souls like that. So that means I need to use these, don't I? Where is it? Because that's another thing I've totally forgot. The headless dude. I went into a cave, and it's near the beginning of the game. And there were a headless dude in there. And I'm like, yeah, I'll probably need something to beat him. And then I've just totally forgot where he is. Totally forgot. I know he's in a cave somewhere. Right, it's time to beat this bitch. This is just a great example. This dude thinks he's Shao Tsung, chewing his souls or pissing everywhere. If you get close to him, he don't like it. And for some reason, my terror's going up. Why am I? What's making me do terror? Nothing's hitting me. Don't tell me he's just deep. Game having a laugh. I literally backstab him to get a free kill. He teleports down the street, teleports back, and then he respawns. You're having a laugh. I've just pretty much just wasted one of these things. I've wasted my time, and somehow I get hit by terror, but there was nothing there. Right. I'm not having that. Go back. A complete waste that was. I just want to know on how, what was actually hitting me, what was giving me terror. Or was it one of them whistling dudes? Whoa! Him fly. Right, so yeah, like I was saying, if it looks like the game's running slow, yeah, it is. It's not the stream, it's the game. Yeah, I was gonna say that, dodge, mate, see that? It's the game, because I'm playing it on a normal Xbox X, and it gets quite annoying sometimes, because it's like when you do fights and then the game clearly, because it's dropping frames, because it's doing it a little bit now. The game's running a bit slow. And it obviously eats your inputs, which is a nightmare. Especially when you start. Yeah. I can just tap. Look, it's doing it now, look. Because of all this stuff on my screen. What the hell's that up there? An enemy. How's that? Because I can tell, look, you can see it. It's running fine now, look. As soon as I come over here, you can see it's dropping a little bit of frame. We've got some Shaolin kick master here. See, you curve that freaking ball. I'm wasting my heals. Should be fine, though.
Stop it!
Right, so leave all these dudes. Don't fight these dudes. It's not necessary. I might as well come and fight and pay attention to this mage down here. Just want. What? I just wanted to know what the hell was hitting me with terror. What was hitting me? To be fair, I don't think I should be doing this because it might trigger the mage. Which it digs. I've just seen his health bar appear at the top left. I triggered him. Oh no. Right, game. This time, don't do what you did. Don't teleport all the way yonder. Just despawn. And don't allow me to backstab. I don't get what's giving me terror. Why is my terror going on? He's not hitting me with anything. What was he doing to hit me with it? He's not hitting me with anything. The terror's gone. Let me get this item. What is it? He spawned all the way down here again. He's just going to despawn. Stop this bitch. If he despawns, I'm gonna scream. Right, he ain't despawned, but I'm gonna get hit. I'm gonna be lurking whilst playing Dark Souls 2. Alright, dude. No worries. And I'm kind of broke the game. Man. This dude really does think he's Shang Tsung. Oh dear. Terror is just like fear. Right, I'll just use it. Right, I'm gonna hit you now. Come here. Do it again. Don't run into it then. I'm probably gonna die. Thank you. I have got a feeling though I do personally think I'm near the end of the game. Cause I even got the achievement to discover all places, so there's obviously no more places after this. So I'm probably near the end of the game. Losing all this money. Oh, what am I gonna do? Pardon me. Right. Let's go. Because I've not even fully I've not really looked at this place neither. Because literally yesterday, I literally got down the bottom on the right and I died, and I thought, right, I'm just gonna be prepared. I can't remember how you get yourself out of this stupid stock. Stock? Shock. Cock. Alright, let's go. I'm not gonna play them stuff out. I'm just gonna enjoy it. I'm a bit of a mage. I don't wanna go through there because I'm not going through there yet. I wanna beat this mage down here. Hello. Right. Let's put me. Come on. And it didn't do it again. Hey, why aren't you letting me backstab it? Telephone. Pretty much just wasted one of these. Alright. It likes to spawn down here. Run all the way down here. Whoa, I didn't What the hell is he? I've never really paid attention to what he is. Or is it just a spirit? Looks like a spirit thing, doesn't he? Right, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna do like I did before. I'll kill them enemies because I think that's what's making it so I can't do get a free backstab. Because get a free backstab, I've pretty much beat him. But I'm losing my purple. I'm losing my purple. Right. Go. I'm losing my purple though. I'm losing my purple. So I came this way. Went on top of here. Killed this dude up here. Well, killed this girl up here. Killed her. Then I burst her. That made sense. Oh, don't stop. Don't trigger them. I still want to know how the hell you get up there. Or am I missing something? Is it like a thing I can... There's an item right there, look. How did it get away? Right, anyway. Carry on. Killed these two. She did. And I came up here. I didn't really come up here, did I? Killed the dogs. Down here. Triggered him again. So I don't think I'll be able to backstab him. Seen his life appear at the top left. Right. It should obviously tell it, you know, when obviously you can do it because it does the whole red symbol. But yeah, I can't do it. This feels like a waste doing that, to be fair. Unless it can despawn it, so we obviously go back. But that just seems like a waste. Jump up the wall then. Oh. Right, I think he's despawned. Because obviously his life's gone to him now. Might as well go. Keep going. Whoa, got quite a bit there. No. That's the reason why it keeps... it's that bit there. It triggers him for some reason. So maybe you have to... how the hell did I do it before then? How did I go up here? Or is it not going to allow me to backstab him again because I triggered him somehow? Or you could just... go the wrong way, you fanny. I think this is the way to do it. I think you have to come up this way because it puts you on top of him. Four on top of him. Yeah, I think it's. I'm not gonna get the. Oh shit. I'm not gonna get it because I've triggered him for some reason. Yeah. That's a bit strange. Alright, I'll despawn him. So he gets his health back. Where the hell you two come from? Said the game does the same technique to allow you to parry. But if you miss, it obviously stops. Another one's come. Now, I'm trying to beat this mage. Can you go away? Stop it. Right. Can I finally fight this stupid mage? Please. I want to backstab him to get a free kill. Or free stab. It's just triggered him again. It triggered him. So how the hell did I do it in the first place? Must have been a lucky thing. I've just got to fight him normally. I'm wasting these though because I keep dying. Oh, let me. Terror's going up. That's a bit. With my. Bar going down. The bar going up. He's not done the full animation. Do it. The game's just doing me over. I was just about to say the game's doing me wrong, and it clearly is. Shooting a beam for a wall. Am I playing Dark Souls 2? It just feels like I'm wasting stuff because I need to use those purple things to damage him. And I'm losing all my cash that I never use. I might as well quickly put this on my thing. I'm just gonna skip everything. I'm just gonna go and fire him. Triggers are triggers. So I want to play this map. I want to run about. You know. Because of all these things. Leave me be, don't. Attempt number 17,000. Triggered him. Plus, why the hell am I jumping from top of there, like, bang? Why do I keep jumping from top of there? That is just a stupid ball. Pretty much teleports for when. And then it just lands. Let him hit you. That's fine. Stab him! Back up. Do that attack. That's one banana. I think. Yep. Swinging at him, you know, he's almost hit. He go, man. He go. Look at At least I've still got like none of them left. There's a big dude over there. Right. Have I missed anything up here? There has to be a way to get into that building, because that was it. Surely that dude up there is going to be spawned for when she starts doing her thing. Woo. Right. Start from the top again. Beat the mage dude so we don't respawn. So now it's time to have some fun and kill everything here. Up here. Up here. It has to be a way to get up there. I can't stop thinking about it. Get up there. Right, so now. Oh shit, I forgot about them. I'm gonna say don't die and I won't die. Why am I not blocking? What's he doing? Why am I not blocking? Wow, this game's literally wanting me dead. It wants me dead. Get back up there. She's timing them bows right proper. Alright. Get rid of her. Now it's your turn. Right, it's just me and you now. Typical. Yeah, I jumped a bit there. Yeah, what is that? Nice. Is there anything around here? Nothing down here. Go. How the hell she triggered all the way over there? You saucy bitch. Alright, so now I come back up here, just them two guards here. There's another one there. She's literally bending that shit. Fucking hell, she's an airbender. She's got a kick on her, I don't want to. I'm getting rid of her first, I'm sorry, but she's gone. Come on. She's gone. Come here. Still gotta look through that water yet. I think all the enemies are dead. They gone, man. They gone. I'll leave them dog free. I have got a feeling that there's gonna be a boss through that door. Oh, it's starting to drop frames, man. How's she gone? Oh, she do. Oh, she can see me. She's doing a little performance. I can hear someone breathing. So maybe there is someone on top of this building. Is it this building that I saw with the gold thing? I can hear someone breathing, or is it down here? Or maybe I get through there through the water. Oh, there's a knife, no, look. How the hell did I miss that? Right, just all the way back around now. There is a something in there. Just there again. Over this aisle. In this corner. Yeah. Where was that big dude? He ran. He was around here, wasn't he? Hey, Danny. Yeah, he's there, look. Now, I might as well fight these down here. But how do I get in here? Is that a shrine there? Yeah, there's a shrine there, look. Sweet. So there isn't anything in there. What the hell can I have breathing? I'm gonna say she looks different because she's got purple pants on. She's different. I'm gonna do all that again. I've got a key. Oh, mate. You know what? I'm just going to run past them all. I've technically beat them. I'm just going to go to that shrine. Got to do all that again. And then I need to go to that big tree. Because Mrs. I like to throw lightning bolts. Not even down here. I've not even been down here yet. So maybe it's just a way to get to the big dude fast without having to fight. But there's a strat. The shrine up there, though. I want to get to that. I need the shrine. Give me the shrine. Oh, God. Oh my god, I thought it would have been a shortcut, but it's not. Go away, I don't care, shortcut. Go away. Rest quick. Right. So now I've triggered that, so then I can keep. I'm gonna do that again because it looked like it de-triggered it. Just them enemies over there. Right. Oh my god, my pad, I bumped my desk like that and it's just killed me. The amount of times I've done that. See if I can get back to shrine quick, trigger. You bitch. I wanna kill that the purple one just in case if she drops something. Is there any reason why I wanna kill her? I'm doing that all wrong, I need to go round. Trigger on anyway. It does feel like they're just normal anyway. I did not die, I do not know. Got a lot of health. looks like I need to go up here. Is she a boss?
Yes.
Oh, she's kicking balls, man. She gave me some beads. Is that four? Yes. Oh shit. Whoops. By the way. Same game, I didn't want to. Might as well pick it up. Oh, it's another bead. Two headless down here. Climb up, then, mate. Climb up, climb up, climb up. He's gone. I'm getting him. Where the hell's the big fish gone? Let's finally talk to this big dude. See what he wants. I don't think you can. You've got to go all the way around.
Where's the fish then?
I've seriously got to go all the way around. Oh. I wanted. And I haven't. No, I'm not there. Still want to know how you get that one at the top of that building. Right, let's keep. You know, keep going. This is not the end. Right, don't fall down there. Have I seriously got to go all the way around again? Just get up here. Oh no, I don't, because that's where that mage is. Jump up here. I'm gonna say, how the hell I did not trigger them, I do not know. I do not know. Alright, go up here. Let's jump over here, just go down here. It's like on a whole different level of getting over there. How do you get over there? How the hell do you get over there? Where is the hook thing? Where I need to jump up here. I can't even get back up there. God, look. I'm seriously ripping my hair out with this. Shut up, don't tell me that's a path down there. That I can actually... Don't look like it, does it? Or have I actually got to go through the building? The main building to get there? I can't even get... back up close. Why is it not letting me? No point in me resting because I don't want to trigger all these back. It's got to be a boss through them doors because there's a shrine down there. Plus it's a big door. It's got to be a boss. That was super misleading. It proper looked like that was an actual path I could jump up. You must need to go through the building to get there. Or I'm missing something. Whoa, did I just get 1,000 XP from here? What the hell was that? Why did I get that much? Must not need to then. I want to talk. I'm pretty. He looks like an NPC because he's just standing there. Yeah, I can upgrade my health. How many beads is that then? No more. One, five, well, 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, 32, I've got 33.
Young man, do you happen to be going to the palace?
Yes.
If you are, you should take the back path. Nowadays, it's underwater. But there is a large cave you can take to get there. Only, I hear the great carp now sleeps there.
Where are you helping?
The gates to the palace have been closed. I have a very important task I must tend to. But I couldn't possibly do it with this body of mine. Might you open the door to the palace, young man? Nowadays, it's underwater, and I have it.
Is there, look? Is this gonna work out how the snake works? Got a heart in it. Yes, it does. Keep swimming, keep going, keep going, keep going. I'm gonna say, I think after I've talked to this dude, I'm gonna go off because I've been streaming for nearly like 3 hours. And I'm getting hungry. And then I'll come back on later. Oh, there's a shrine. I might go off now then. I don't know. Yeah.